So, I was actually contemplating on showing you something or not showing you something. But in this studio, we hide nothing. We have no secrets, and no question is stupid. So, if you have to ask a question, by all means, feel free to ask, because the only one that is stupid is you if you don't ask. Even if you think you know, just ask. If you want to confirm, that's fine. We will always take the patience and the time to show you. So, what I'm going to show you now is something that will happen when you're building stuff. Sometimes things don't line up correctly. Now, for instance, I want this flat edge, because it's going against the wall, to be leveled with this. And when I screwed it in, it drew it in. So what we need to do is actually wedge it and put something in there that would allow it to still stay flat, but do its job. And what I went and did was cut a scrap piece of wood, and I'm going to unscrew this here, and I'm going to insert this in here and then rescrew it back, leveling the whole piece off. So that way, when I show you what it looks like at the end, you'll know. And again, don't feel bad. It happens to everything. It does not matter. You're not the only one. I mean, I've been building things for quite a few years now, and there's always pieces that have to be compensated, as well as how they're joined. So don't worry about it. Be right back.